Student, come on the next topic, budding. It means in the asexual reproduction, today we are started to learning about budding. Budding. Okay, students. Now let's see what is budding. Budding, it means parent cell produces bud. Parent cell produces bud. It gets detached and develop into new individual. Example, yeast, or you can say hydroplant. Okay, students.